This was the mid-90s, it was more acceptable.
Fuck off! Welcome to the Grindcore!